There's a new judge in town. The Second Judicial Circuit Court swore in Judge Sandra Hoglund Hansen today. Today's ceremony was at the Minnehaha County Courthouse. Hoglund Hansen is taking over for Justice Mark Salter, who is now on South Dakota's Supreme Court.
I will put all my talents, my abilities, my knowledge, and my experiences into being the sort of judge that I would have wanted to appear before.
Hoglund Hansen previously worked at Davenport Evans as an attorney.